Yeah, they get on the green flag over in the back stretch of the track. It's Max Dolliver and Leon Keniston leading them down to the green. Green flag in the air. Final heat race for the heavyweights underway. Dolliver gets through the first corner. Good. Billy Osborne trying to get to that second spot. Osborne over to the bottom side on Dolliver now. Osborne gets the second spot away from Keniston. Now he's going to work on Max Dolliver for the top spot. Osborne breaking away from Leon Keniston. Trying to hang on to that third spot. Billy Osborne putting the pressure to Max Dolliver. He won't think about sending him out of the way. Dolliver and Osborne swapping bumpers here. Osborne looks low, but now it's coming to high side. Dolliver feeling the pressure, made a mistake there, trying to open the bottom side.
Richard Hall over.
Osborne with a very strong hand. Here in the final heat of the day for the heavies. Down the back chute, Dolliver still has a mirror ball with Billy Osborne. Leon Keniston has a real nose to it, ripping it out around the outside of Keniston. Osborne makes the move and takes the lead from Dolliver.
Billy Osborne gets by Dolliver, now Dolliver has to move back towards him.
Those two battling highs is allowing Leon Keniston to try to reel them in and get that all important second final transfer spot. Osborne trying to put some distance between himself and Dolliver now. Halfway home this time by is Billy Osborne, your leader. Battle into the third spot between Ricker and the two with Keniston in the 13. Max trying to get away now. Three to go at the line. Four to Osborne. Dolliver right there with it. Osborne is going to have a couple of Ricker will take the third spot away here in the leading stages of the race number 4 heavy. Number 4 and out, Billy Osborne, second below that.